5 minutes. 5 minutes, please, Joan. 5 minutes.
5 minutes to stage. Uh-oh.
Steve-O?
No.
Bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam, bam, bam, bam, bam, bam, bam, bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam,
bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam,
bam, bam, bam, bam, bam, bam,
yeah, he'll see us.
On stage is the best thing about being in a band, I would say. I don't like being in the studio. I don't like doing all the interviews. Or don't like doing photo shoots.
You're going to go up, introduce Screaming Bloody Murder, the single. We'll do a Q&A, then they'll start playing. We have a train we have to catch. This is for tonight only. Every other session, we'll probably have to leave around song 10.
But I love playing on stage in front of people.
What would you say your least favorite part is then?
I mean everything else. Everything other than being on stage. Photo shoots, interviews, traveling. It all kind of sucks, but you kind of gotta take the good with the bad. So doing everything that you do leads to getting to play on stage for people.
Yeah.
messed up. No?
No, I'm ready to go.
This
okay.
is kind of how he looks.
Talk, but I don't hear you speak. You don't make sense. Your mind is incomplete.
Yeah, so that was the strangest photo shoot I've ever done. It's like an audience of, I don't know how many people were there.
40?
You know, the photographer was really good though. I really liked her. I thought she was good. The shots look good, but she was also able to, like, direct. Because I don't know what the fuck to do. Ever.
Yeah, she was awesome.
She was like, you know, that, that.
Plus the signings, the first one's a half hour, second one's a half hour, the third one's a half hour, the fourth one is 40 minutes, then there's a break, then there's another 30 minute one.
Here we go.
Are you okay?
A little tired.
Dude.
Tired.
You crashing?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Getting a little tired. No, just tired.
Pray for your prepared.
Here we go, screaming
bloody murder.
That would be great. Awful. You've been in Japan many times before, and then about 5 months ago, you were actually in Osaka.
Yeah.
And, you know, do you have any kind of you know, place that you always go to in this town, or is there anything that you always do?
Of course, yeah, we always go to Rock Rock, you know.
How can we not go to Rock Rock?
All right.
インタビューしたりとか、皆さんなんか質問があったらちょっと、この機会にお聞かせしてもらって。
Can you tell me what you find? Whatever is floating around in my head, I just write it down. And then I put it out. I don't know what it means.
自分でもよく意味がわからず、頭の中で浮かぶ感じ。
Well, thank you, everybody. I'm really glad that the record is coming out really soon.
You know, maybe it's the weirdest thing I've ever done because everything seems to be weird. But maybe it's because I'm doing it all alone.
Yeah.
Usually I can always rely on Steve-O.
Fish was rotting while we were shooting the like, you know, I think Derek's head was made out of sushi.
You're the weird one.
Comic relief.
Stage
she saw this guy mooning people, you know, with his butt hanging out.
Oh,
but,
yeah. That's actually...
それ普通のことだよ。
That's a common Western
アメリカ人よくやってる。
There's so many women I can't keep track of. Cohen got a job at Foot Locker. Oh, he acts in the Boy Scouts. Foot Locker wins gold, man.
That's pretty good.
Last year, when you were here in Japan, you had some injuries that were hard on you.
Yeah.
Band members from an American band. There was never like a fight or anything. It was like, I just got attacked from behind.
We've had a rough couple days, man.
Yeah, slip disc, a little jet lag will do that.
Vomiting drunk in front of a hospital at noon.
You know what? I'll tell you something.
Hi,
you're gonna vomit anywhere. A Japanese hospital.
Hold on, come here.
What happened to you?
When I get to the hospital, I found a guy drinking beer in front of the hospital.